I think it'd be rather exciting to meet a blacklisted member.
Think again, Mr. Anime Man. Vile and dissolute creatures, a lot of them. I intend to see that any man who sails under an anti-UN flag or wears an anti-UN brand gets what he deserves. A short drop and a sudden stop.
Oh. Actually, I find it very fascinating.
And that's what concerns me. Kill the terrorists! Kill them all! Leave none alive!